Hi guys, another awesome trick for you here. This one's called the behind leg flick. Okay, so to do the behind leg flick, the ball's going to be on your weak side of the body with your strong foot on the ball. You're going to roll the ball down the weak side of your body, removing your leg off the ball behind your weak leg to flick the ball into the air with your big toe.